I take him for dinner after?
Yeah, come on, Mom. What if we're back by 7?
Back by 7.
Okay, fine, 7.
7 it is, don't worry.
Say bye, Mom.
Bye, Mom.
Bye, Mom.
Who's the new soccer coach?
Stacy's ex, the soccer player.
Do 5-10 minutes a day passing the ball with a brother or a sister. Yeah.
I had a sister, but she died.
You were a great, great player.
Dreyer with a shot.
So what are you doing with your time now, post-soccer?
And now for CSA Sports. On a last-second penalty kick today.
This is your credit card company. If George Dreyer is no longer at this number, press 1. If George Dreyer is deceased, press 2.
You ever think what it might have been like if I hadn't screwed all up?
All the time, I wondered. You were the most exciting thing that ever happened to me, George.
Are you sad Mom's getting married?
Yeah, but Mike seems like a nice guy.
I decided I'm not going to call him Dad.
I'm Denise.
Have we met before?
Not that I remember.
You're a sportscaster on TV.
I was.
ESPN are looking to expand their soccer coverage.
I got that audition as a sportscaster.
Dad, please don't leave.
Let's go out there and give it everything we've got. Let's get these wankers!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Let's get these wankers!
Meet me at the wall. Hey, Dad. Me and Mom are going to the arcade today. You want to come?
ESPN liked you.
You did it, George.
I just can't. I got a boy in there who needs me to start being a father. I'm either too early or I'm too late. In a couple of weeks, I'm going to be too late again.
That's a couple that can really talk.
I don't think he's the groom.
I got $100 here. Says you cannot hit it.
You reckon you can handle this thing?
Are you serious?
Awesome!
Awesome!
Let's not tell your mom about this.